Hi, my name is Sarah.
Hi, my name is Jason.
I want to play with you.
I like to sing. La 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 la.
Have a good night.
Don't let the bed bugs bite.
This week on National Geographic, we look for the snow Sarah. The first thing you need to do is find Snow Sarah prints. Oh, I believe we have one. Right there. Snow prints made by a Sarah. Let's follow them. The Snow Sarah usually feeds off of whatever she can get her hands on. In this weather, she'll eat just about anything. Oh, this looks like a 6 or 7 year old by the size. Wait a minute. Wait, what was that? What was that? There's something there. Let's go investigate. Be quiet. We don't want to disturb her. Perhaps if I call out, she will come and see what's going on. Meow, meow! Meow, meow! Meow, meow! Meow, meow! I hear something. Can't see anything. But there must be, perhaps, a snow... Oh, there, I see. It's a snow, Sarah. This is rare. You never see them this late at night. They're usually getting ready for sleep at this time. There it is. Oh, be calm. Look it, she's on her hind legs. We'll see if we can get one last look at her. Snow Sarahs also live to be quite old. They are agile. They are mostly friendly, and sometimes they are well-behaved. This Snow Sarah seems to be friendly. Also, they love to claw at trees. Let's see if we can hear a Snow Sarah make a Snow Sarah noise. Listen. Did you hear that? Let's see if we can get close. She ran right beside us. Exciting. Now, we have to tranquilize her. And off she goes, back into the wilderness, back to her home. This is the chance we've been waiting for. We'll wait for her to stop. And then we will try to tranquilize her. Billy's got the gun. He's aiming. And... a hit! In a moment, she'll be asleep and we can check on her. Quick! You always want to be careful when you are approaching a snow Sarah. They can be tricky. This one looks very comfortable, though. We will take a look. Oh, it's perfect. We'll take a look at her paws. Oh, those paws are beautiful. Look at how big they are for such a small person. And she has a lovely coat. Her head is covered by hair that looks like a monkey. And her feet. Her feet look good. Notice how much protection she has. That keeps her from getting cold. And to attract and to intimidate, she has these blue legs, which are very, very beautiful, and yet also warn predators that she is near. Oh, I think she's beginning to wake up. I think she's waking. Oh, we better get back. We don't want to disturb her. But now, we have made sure she is healthy. You can never get this close to a snow, Sarah. And there she goes. Perhaps she will turn back. Meow meow! Meow meow! The snow, Sarah. An inhabitant of the neighborhood we live.
Chris, this could be the highlight of the compulsory event. She is one of the technically strongest, best gymnasts that I've ever seen. Watch this. Beautiful rhythm. Oh, look at that amplitude. She is really moving well.
He needs the 10.
Remember, combinations in this event are crucial. Need to pull some originality. And his first release move, which is a ginger. Beautifully done. No problem. And his second one comes right out of the straddle.
Full turn. And then sucks the back in. Good late form all the way. He packed in the difficulty, just doesn't quite set his feet early enough.
Mesdames et messieurs, l'hymne national du Canada.
Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of Canada.
Say it again.
The Pepto-Gizmo turned into this.
And what is that stuff again?
Pepto-Gizmo. Oh, it's called Pepto-Gizmo.
I know. It's not Gizmo.
It's Gizmo.
Sarah, I gotta let you in on a little secret.
It's stuck to the bottom of the cup.
Oh yeah, what is that you're holding? A which?
A Pepto-Gizmo cup.
Ah, really? And what do you do with the Pepto-Gizmo?
You drink it when you have a stomach.
Ah, and then what do you say? You gotta rub your tummy and say that.
Pepto-Gizmo.
Sarah?
What?
It's Pepto-Bismol.
No, it's Gizmo.
No, it's Pepto-Bismol.
Gizmo.
No, for real. For real, I'm not even joking. It's Pepto-Bismol.
Here's a second.
Well, I got the general brand because it was $2.99 cheaper.
But it should say something like bismuth on it.
Yeah, it says bismuth. Pepto-Bismuth?
No, it's just like bismuth.
Oh yeah. Well, bismuth is the that's what makes that's the ingredient to help.
Pepto-Gizmo?
Yeah. It's not Gizmo.
Yes, it is. Pepto-Gizmo. It is Pepto-Gizmo. I'll look it up on the internet. It is Pepto-Gizmo.
We'll come back at part two. What were you saying?
Pepto-Gizmo.
So what did you just find out on the internet?
That a guy had Pepto Gizmo, you should see it. If you look up Pepto Gizmo and then go on the internet, you can see a picture of a Pepto Gizmo.
But the actual liquid that most people buy in a grocery store or at the pharmacy is Pepto Bismol.
No, Bismol.
She refuses to accept the truth. It was classic. I will enjoy watching that later.
Hello. You don't know who I am, but we know who you are. If you love your ponies, you will want to pick them up. Otherwise, they will be forced to live like this.
No, help me. Help, help, help. Oh, no.
Come and clean up, or you will lose your ponies.
You don't know why, who I am. If you want, you have to clean up your coffee cup, or else they'll have to live like this. This. Oh no! Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! Oh, Sarah, I'm gonna drink you. Clean up your coffee cups if you dare.
Jacobson and I'm going to perform a magic trick for you. I'm going to disappear and reappear. Abracadabra! Thank you.
Look what we found! What's your name, little buddy?
He doesn't have a name yet.
No?
Well, we had him for...
Oh, I can't see what you're doing. You gotta keep your hands straight. Whoa!
More than a year?
Oh, can't see his face.
Okay. We had him more than a year. He has a face. That's very surprising for us.
What are we gonna call him? Cashy?
Nutty!
Nutty. Nutty the Cashew. That's the way, and so this was just on it, right?
When we just got it. We haven't ate him yet. My mom said I need to throw him out last year, but he was still in my room. I put him in one of my Playmobil cat beds.
Let's see if he does tricks. Put him down. Let's see what he does. All right.
Nutty!
Hey, little buddy. Hey, little buddy. You know, we could actually...
No, don't turn it off.
It's a minute long.
No, I need to go and get something.
Okay.
No, don't turn it off. You ready?
Yeah.
You ready, Nutty? Jump, Nutty.
I think he needs a little help.
Okay.
Help me.
Close.
I'm just gonna bring out a little
Yay! Way to go, Nutty.
He doesn't even look like he's fine.
He totally looks awesome. All right. Enough.
For you to say.
Fine. With enough.
Hi. We're at the cabin right now.
here's mom, she's pregnant, she wanted a video or a picture of a pregnant lady, so she can look back. No, mom, stop.
I'm excited.
Look at that, that's a big tummy.
Island of Jessiponia, and I am the last surviving member of my people. I found you on the beach, and you are, I think, the one who was spoken of in an ancient prophecy. I found you outside of the limits of my territory on the sand, and I'm surprised that none of the sand people got you.
Who are the Sandmen?
The Sand People have been fighting with the Jessiponians for many centuries, and there's one that keeps everyone on the island trapped and no one able to come in.
What do I need to do?
You must defeat the Sandman to escape the island. I will begin your training.
Why do I need to train?
The Sandman is very powerful. You must not go to the beach until you're ready.
Let's begin.
Your training for today is dead, but remember, do not go to the beach.
Just as powerful as her.
I am the Sandman. Stay away from my beach.
I'm not afraid of you, Sandman.
Sorcerer of the island. Don't think you can stop me.
Sandman, be off.
Fine, Elin. But I'll be back for you.
Sandman.
right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Ready to leave the island, but beware of the Sandman.
I have new powers, and I'm going home.
Okay. I've learned my lesson. You cannot fight goodness.
Go. Three words.
First word.
No.
Do the whole thing.
Do the whole thing. A duck.
Pretty hair. Beautiful hair.
Swan.
Princess.
Oh no, she's lost. She's shrinking. She's shrinking girl. Shrinking, incredible shrinking woman.
I know what it's from.
Oh, Jack and the Beanstalk.
No. Oh! And then it's the bunny and it's time!
Oh!
I'm late!
That, I think I know. That one is called, it's got, what's her name? Her name is Alice?
Yeah!
Alice what? I didn't get the name.
Thank you!
I don't know how that worked. I said play.
Ooh, yay! I only have two left. I'm like, what is it with the...
Thank you. Thank you.
It's going to be the first time that Sarah has gone into the new bunk bed ship. She's been on the simulator many times, but this will be her first journey.
The simulator was like this.
It was very tiny, very small. But now that she is 8 and she is qualified, she's taking her first large steps. We're going to capture them for history. I believe she's getting ready to go. There she goes. With each step, she gets her way up to a new world. She's at the top. She's at the top. She's getting in. It's incredible. Oh, oh, oh. But she's okay. She's all right. She's preparing to get under the sheets. They will protect her when she is in space from all of the radiation. She has got her trusty side astronauts with her. Raggedy Ann, Raggedy Andy, and of course, Whale. Whale is the one who knows more about space than any of them, which is why he's coming on this trip. So she's prepared. She has her crew. T-minus 10, 9, 8, she checks her blanket, 7, 6, 5, she checks her crew, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! There she goes, up into the sky. Wave down, astronauts! Wave down!
So, what we will show you is how we drink out of a bowl.
And after, we'll show you humans eating at the table.
Yes! Strange that we aren't allowed to eat at the table, seeing that we are the intelligent animals. But, show them! Let's eat!
Jeez, who put this on? Let's just make sure everyone knows.